Moyan Hussein says, I have a hard time sleeping. So if I regularly recite some adhkar, like Subhanallah, Alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, till I fall asleep, will it fall under innovation? The answer is no. You can make dhikr, you can recite the Quran. All of these are things that are made to comfort your heart and to get you closer to Allah. So if you do this with the intention to utilize your time until you fall asleep, this is totally permissible.